Isaac Singer died on this day in 1875. He invented the sewing machine. That reminds me of an idea I had for an episode of Star Trek: The Next Generation. So in this episode, the Enterprise goes back in time, and the crew meet Isaac Singer. And when he shows his new invention to Captain Jean-Luc Picard, Picard says,
"Make it so."
I think that would have been a good episode!